Hopefully it's not going to be a failure like the last time I went to the stage.
I completed the analysis of the Maverick data accumulated so far.
Wait for it.
What makes new generation replicants resistant to viruses is their copy chip. The copy chip can actually change a replicant's DNA. Did you examine that? Yes. I compared your data to the copy chip in new generation replicants. I found something very interesting. The data embedded in the copy chip closely resembles that of Sigma. I'm not exactly sure what this means, but that's fine. I'm going to be worried.
Try again.
Drop it, boy!
Here I
come!
We've had the navigation for the stage already.
Back.
think so. I'm gonna die. Or not. What? Double KO! Well, this makes it easier. Die, Robin.
Why?
Thank God I can upload over 15-minute videos.
You must not stand in the way of our... my master's ideal.
Avalanche Jay, what is Sigma trying to do?
My master no longer considers your world safe. It's too late, Ed. You and your puny chap.
Yeah. Get that. I guess that makes the fight so much easier. Just to get unlimited ammo, oh, there's a good armor. That's a good armor, and the armor. Almost 100 damage in the double attack. I'm not even gonna get a fucking gun or replenish my thing. And EXF is what happens when you do a double finish. I'm gonna take my guarantee. See you guys next time.